What's going on, guys? I'm here over in Castle Rock. Got a little incline that I'm about to do. I guess they say this is a good way to train for the Manitou Incline. I don't know. We'll see. I mean, it definitely looks like a little bit of like a Manitou Incline, but in Castle Rock. But I'm going to go do this. I'm going to do the whole trail. Going to vlog this really quickly, and that's pretty much it. So let's get going. I'm gonna go explore a little bit. Whew. I'm listening to music right now. Catchy. So I'm gonna be taking this trail back down. Now it's all a lot of slush. And, you know, I forgot my spikes, but to be honest with you, spikes don't really work the best in, like, slushy conditions. So it has really, like, nothing to grip onto. I mean, it can kind of help with the traction just a little bit, but they're really made a lot more so for some good icy conditions. I also got new boots, too. Solemn. I got some Solemn boots at REI. Desperately needed them. Finally got some really good traction. Because I had a boots traction was just like dead. We're heading back down and getting back into the snowy stuff. It's really like a lot of shaded areas are the ones that have the snow, and then obviously the ones most exposed to the sun doesn't. So let's hope I don't fall. It's not a huge hill if I tumble down, but rather not have that happen. Woo. So I don't know if you guys can see, but I got great boots, fantastic traction, and yeah, I love these boots.
We're young, we're free, sipping on booze.
you guys in the group, oh, hiking with friends in Colorado group, which actually that's where this video is going to post it at, as well as my YouTube page, so maybe not necessarily just a group alone. No, as of right now, today is, I believe, Monday, March 17th, I think is today's date. I could be wrong. But you're already getting a little glimpse of what the trail looks like in case you guys want to go do, which I think the group calls it the mini murder stairs. I just call it a mini incline. But you can see it is snowy if you take the route down, like the whole route. All Trails has it set to, it said it's closed, but obviously I'm doing it and there's a lot of foot traffic. I'm pretty sure it was just closed for the winter storm that we had last week, the 13th, 14th, I believe was the dates. So just take it easy. But you guys are getting a little glimpse at the trail and what it looks like. Okay, I missed the trail a little bit. So, I believe it's over here. So, but I believe this is the right way. Got a little sign, Philip S. Miller Park. Oh, there's that little, when you guys get towards the bottom, if you guys see that sign, just veer right. I mean, I think that's like the actual trail. It doesn't look like there's a whole lot of footprints, but, and I think this takes you back to the stairs. So, this is a great little tiny hike. If there's anything super aggressive. Yeah, I'll come back again at some point. And just enjoy myself doing this again. So, all right, well, that's pretty much it, pretty quick. All right, I will see you guys later, hopefully in the next video or vlog or whatever it's gonna be. So, till then, see you guys later. Peace out.